Well, here we are, the Irish in America. The Irish have been coming to America for years. Going back to the Great Famine when the Irish were on the run from starvation and a British government that couldn't care less. Right up to today, you know, there are more Irish immigrants here in America today than ever. Some illegal, some legal. A lot of them are just running from high unemployment. Some run from the troubles in Northern Ireland, from the hatred of the H-blocks and torture. Others from wild acts of terrorism, like we had today in a town called Inniskillen, where 11 people lie dead, many more injured, on a Sunday, bloody Sunday.
Strewn across the dead end street, but I won't heed the battle call. It puts my back up, my back up against the wall. Sunday, bloody Sunday. Sunday, bloody Sunday. And this battle's yet begun. There's many lost, but tell me, who has won? Trenches dug within our hearts. Mothers, children, brothers, sisters torn apart. Sunday, bloody Sunday. Sunday, bloody Sunday.
Taken out and polished up for the day.